Welcome to Other Levels. In this video, you will continue learning how to design a dashboard to use with the mobile version of the Excel. To get this template, visit our online store, other-levels.com. Let's continue designing the dashboard. All the boxes and graphs are ready, so let's design the dashboard. Modify the size of the text. Then add a photo of yourself. Cut it into a circle shape. We need to make a circle frame for the picture using a circular shape. Then add a line to the left side. The next amount is the total net worth. Change the font's size and make it white. The following are the total available cash amounts. Let's design this column chart which shows the assets by category name. The modifications are simple, and we will let you enjoy the video. If you need any clarification, please write it in the comments below. Thank you. That's all for today's video. Hope you learned something useful for you. You can buy this template directly from our website at other-levels.com. Thank you, and see you in the next video.